Getting an extra 5-10 days up.
Are you Theodorus's men?
Yes. And who are you?
He is the Siwan.
I come on his behalf. He'll be joining us shortly with instructions.
Good. The soldiers are reeling, but it won't be long before reinforcements arrive. Come.
Theodorus!
Ready your blades and check your arrows! The Rathos will be back at the camp before sunrise! You're with me, but don't forget, he is mine.
What is your stake in this? This is more about him than it is about your war.
My father grew figs in the Fayum. The best. The Rathos taxed him. An Egyptian has no choice but to pay. One season, the harvest was so poor that my father struggled to give his cut. Rathos figured him for a cheat. He took a bite of fruit to prove his point. He got a mouthful of worms. His men laughed. But Rathos was furious. I watched as my father was hanged from his own tree and picked at by every animal in the region. Rathos embodies the unjust. He is why I am who I am. I need you, Bayek.
Trireme!
The gods have brought us together for this! Justice will be served today!
For Egypt! For your father, Theodorus!
The Rathos dies today!
Leave no one alive! Clear the camp! Get out of my way!
Oh.
You'll never pass! Leave here! Alive, fool!
This one knows me by name. Good! I will crush your puny skull.
You don't remember, do you? Before this is over, you will. I have waited too long. Come on!
Come on!
one!
Die, you Greek puppet!
Get him, Theodorus!
Let us overpopulate the duel!
We're not alone.
Born ready.
No one lives here alive!
Any trace?
Not a thing.
Not so far! Not a thing.
Any luck?
Hmm.
Any clue?
Remember now, huh? May the field of reeds elude you always.
Ptolemaic has